here's a little trick I came up with, I think last year, last summer, or earlier, probably earlier, 2021. I'm doing hammer curls with the rope, but I'm holding, but I'm not holding the rope like I usually do, like this. I'm holding the rope like this. What that does is it forces my wrist to stay flexed and straight. So it strengthens the wrist for the lock press when you roll up through the lock like this.
Gracias.